Yeah, that's why I stopped you, because I saw you over by Gardner, and you were flying.
I'm sorry, I wasn't aware.
Okay. You headed to work or somewhere, or?
No, I just, matter of fact, I'm from Alabama.
I'm from Alabama.
Okay. You ever been ticketed before?
Not in Mississippi.
Anywhere?
Yes, sir, I have.
For?
Speeding.
Okay.
I'll be back in car.
Okay, let me check your license real quick. 290, have a DL for you.
Hey.
It's an Alabama DL 8. That's what they were thinking was. They just couldn't tell what kind of car it was.
How fast was it moving?
It was over 45.
Oh,
and coming across right by Gardner, coming across, Tuscaloosa. Mm-hmm. It's only 30 in there.
Mm-hmm.
I know he smokes weed.
Does it?
I know he does, but there's no probable. If you look at his tongue, he's got all the buildup on it. Let me give you back your insurance card. I'm just waiting for your license to come back. Besides a speeding ticket, nothing else on your record? Ever been arrested? Okay, just a speeding ticket. Just one? Or a couple?
I have a couple.
You've had a couple? Yeah, okay. How old are you?
21.
Yeah. You need to learn to slow it down. Unless you're on your way to the church to get married or something, there's nothing you have to be in that big of a hurry for in life. I haven't heard. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Would you like a blessing or a ticket?
Yes.
You're going to slow it down?
Yes,
a lot.
Yes,
are you sure now?
Sure.
You're not going to hurt my feelings and somebody else is going to call and say they saw your car whipping around and...
Guarantee it, I'm going to slow down.
Okay.
I thank you, sir.
Please drive more carefully.
Right, have a good day.
You too.